All right, everybody. So these gentlemen have been working here for about an hour, maybe an hour and a half. They are doing fantastic work. It's pretty amazing. This is at the upper part, kind of the second half of the yard, and they've dug in because they're going to run this trench through here. They're going to put the pipe in. What you're seeing in that big area is a huge boulder. They've actually broken it. This is all bigger hunks of it. And then we've also got the trench going back up towards my house. Again, these gentlemen are hand digging, which is fantastic because look at these pipes going through here that are not destroyed. Fantastic. Not sure that would have worked out quite so well with my method and the trencher. You can see already water has collected in here because the ground was just so saturated. Between my house and my neighbor's house, all of the runoff was coming, just really focusing right here. And again, these gentlemen have dug all of this by hand. They dug under the fence line, coming around here, and they're doing a junction. And what this is gonna do is, if you look back towards my house, we've got the roof, the downspout coming in here. Gonna come along here, come up, gonna snag this downspout as well, which is fantastic. And then of course they're gonna put all the pipe in there. They're gonna put gravel, also known as aggregate, around it. And then they're gonna cover it all back up. It'll be our little secret. I'm also gonna take a look at some of the supplies they're using. They've got this big corrugated piping that's got holes in it, and that's what the water is going to go into and then also be transported to as it flows out. It's a lot of this stuff. It's kind of some big stuff here, but I'd like to take a look at it. All right, so here we are. These gentlemen are now filling in this trench. They've had they've got the piping through there that I showed you earlier, and now on top of it is this aggregate, and essentially that's just a bunch of gravel, and that's going to help the water flow down into that. And it's also going to keep the piping from getting full and getting blocked up with all the dirt and stuff that's going to be around it. Thanks so much for your time, and I hope this was interesting to you and of value. You have a blessed day, and we'll talk again soon. Bye.